The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 183 pounds, Jason Briggs.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. We're about to see an air show. One of the best aerialists in WWE history.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE today. But Corey, how would you compare Ricochet to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has.
I just love to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because Ricochet is going to do something special here tonight.
Here's Ricochet, part of that next generation of WWE superstar. Easily does work. Looking for an early pin. Only getting one out of that pin.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Dropped right on their face. Clothesline.
Hooked up. DDT.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor. Ooh, stinging kick.
Gets him with the counter.
And that one misses the mark. Here it comes.
Vertigo. Is it enough? The cover.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
The common task against Ricochet is to ground him, but Corey, that's a difficult one when the man has athleticism like something out of a comic book.
No doubt Ricochet can be a real-life superhero, but I don't care how many buildings you can leap over. If you're constantly being grounded, every attempt to leap is going to have an abrupt ending.
Yeah. Missed timing at that springboard. Oh, what a clothesline. Sights set on the top rope.
Ricochet looking to get the WWE Universe involved here.
What a back elbow. He's getting a little battered now.
Goes low to sweep them right off their feet.
He eludes the contact. Crucifix head scissor.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
Up high, all the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Shades of Stan Stasiak.
Someone call a cardiologist.
Flatliner.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Focused on the chest.
Ricochet down, much to the crowd's dismay.
Popped right in the face. Ricochet finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening. Fisherman suplex.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
Reversal stops Ricochet.
And Ricochet couldn't slip out of the way of that hit.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Go, go, go. Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Ricochet is a moving target. Landed face first.
Ooh!
Basement drop kick.
Ricochet has been slow to a stop. Needs to pick it back up.
Looking for the ripcord.
Man, what a knockout. Ricochet felt that one big time.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Ricochet finding these reserves. How did he kick out of that?
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
And Ricochet needs to create separation.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there with the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Great counter by Ricochet.
Now's the chance for Ricochet to get back into this match.
These two trading counters and absolute masterclass.
As the leg trap,
Fisherman suplex.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The stupendous speed and power of Ricochet is yet to run out of steam.
Oh, and a reversal.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Someone call a cardiologist.
I can't believe this superstar's still in this match.
This is amazing.
Look at them go.
Absolutely amazing.
Sling blade.
Evades their offense. Caught with that sharp elbow.
Spinning back elbow connects. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Ricochet being grounded for the time being.
Ricochet from the top.
Elbow drop. Oh, piercing elbow.
Chains of Stan Stasiak.
Someone call a cardiologist.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Looking for the ripcord.
Oh, man, what a knockout. Here's his window. Makes the take advantage.
And the rope will force a break.
He must have had that scouted.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of it.
Look out. You gotta be kidding me.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And listen to this place.
Ricochet is so evasive.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And he's able to count.
Oh, connects on the kick.
Ooh.
Dropping the elbow.
Ooh. Dodges.
sure you do. Looking to take flight here. Oh my God.
Snapmare takedown. Oh my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Ooh, hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
Great drop kick.
Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
Beautiful drop kick.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. And Ricochet has been clawing for offense like that all match long.
Ricochet putting his foot on the gas in the hopes he can end this in his favor.
Separation. Knee finds the abdomen. Looking for the ripcord. Oh, kick connects.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Taking it outside the ring now. Ricochet heads up, thinking high risk.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
He skirts around it.
He put the brakes on Ricochet.
Ooh.
Devastating kick.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Looking for the ripcord. Combo kick connects.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Great awareness from Ricochet.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening. Sure you do. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Oh, Ricochet being grounded for the time being.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And that was a well-executed attack.
Ooh. Up high, bionic elbow to the crown of the skull.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Running Hurricane Rana. Ooh.
Can't quite get him there.
Find trouble in the corner. Ricochet is becoming a bloody mess in there. For the ripcord. Combo kick connects.
Each one keeps getting more devastating. Shoulders down.
Finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, Jason Briggs.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner. With that win, they deserve the praise.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.